The European Union's Brexit negotiator says no deal is not an option in talks due to start on 19 June.